Das Ziel der Systembiologie ist nicht.
The aim of systems biology is not just to develop a mathematical model. A mathematical model is useful, but the real goal of modeling is to be able to deeply understand biology. Despite the advanced techniques of biologists like CRISPR, Cas9, and others, they are not fully capable to understand it.
The renowned scientist Jens Timmer is a theoretical physicist with an extraordinary field of research that combines physics, mathematics, computer science, biology, and medicine. As a pioneer of systems biology, Timmer is best known for his work on the mathematical modeling of biological processes. He has been a professor at the Institute of Physics at the University of Freiburg, Germany, since 2005. He is also a co-founder of two medical technology companies. Jens Timmer is one of the first members of the Hector Fellow Academy. Jens Timmer uses models and simulations to better understand and predict biochemical processes using such as how a cell reacts to certain influences or how a drug works.
Zur eigentlichen Systembiologie bin ich dadurch gekommen.
I got into systems biology exactly 25 years ago, when a member of a research group at the Max Planck Institute of Immunobiology called me and said, "We're doing cell biology here. Every day we discover a new protein, a new gene, and we can no longer see the wood for the trees." She had heard that mathematics could help them make sense of it all. At the time, I had just been appointed as a professor. I was giving my first lecture, and it was a hot summer. I was about to say, "Oh, please, not another project," but I didn't, and that's why we're here today.
What started as a simple phone call has developed into a whole new field of research over the years. According to Jens Timmer, systems biology is interdisciplinarity per se. It is only possible through close cooperation with partners. The researchers receive the experimental data from the laboratory. Jens Timmer has been working with the German Cancer Research Center in Heidelberg since the beginning of his career. For some years now, he has also been working together with the Cluster of Excellence in Freiburg, which focuses on biological signal processing. Jens Timmer and his team of researchers transfer measured values or patient data from their cooperation partners into differential equations. These equations describe how a value changes over time, for example, how cell populations grow over a period of time. The researchers plot both the actual measurements and the mathematical equation on a coordinate system. If they match, the model is optimal. It can then be used for simulations that provide information about certain reactions or processes.
You can do what happens if simulations, sensitivity analyses, where you can just change the parameters on the computer, which you can't do in experiments, and then you can see how the system behaves.
The collaboration provides significant added value for both sides. The mathematical models help interpret experiments more precisely and test hypotheses, often eliminating the need for additional experiments in the lab. Katharina Lauck studied biology and has been a member of Jens Timmer's team and the Hector Fellow Academy since 2023. She is fascinated by cellular mechanisms.
Das erste, was ich im Biostudium gemerkt habe, war, ich liebe Signalwege.
The first thing I noticed when I was studying biology, I love signaling pathways, the more complex the better. For example, phosphorylation cascades, receptors, that's what we do here. I take a drug and there's a receptor and the drug binds to it and then there are many millions of phosphorylation cascades. And then we actually get feedback, which we see as an effect. Systems biology is the perfect mix of Katharina's interests, her passion for cell biology and programming. Her doctoral project focuses on a rare gene mutation in children. She is carrying out the project in collaboration with the University Hospital in Freiburg. She hopes that her work will contribute to the development of a therapy. With the support of Jens Timmer and the Hector Fellow Academy, Katharina Lauck feels she is exactly where she belongs.
Ohne die Hector Fellow Academy.
Without the Hector Fellow Academy, I wouldn't have the opportunity to do what I'm doing now. I've really found my place. I have a great team, an excellent professor. I'm working in the field of personalized medicine, but not too deep into the application side. I can make my contribution and have many opportunities for personal growth. Systems biology offers the opportunity to understand biological processes in greater depth. This is basic research, but it also plays a crucial role in pharmaceutical research. Systems biology approaches not only significantly reduce the time and cost of drug development, but are also increasingly helping to avoid animal testing. Since drugs have different effects on different patients, the aim is to treat them more effectively and precisely with individually tailored doses.
Die Hoffnung ist halt die.
If you look at how drug discovery works today, hundreds of thousands of substances are screened. It takes 10 years to develop a drug and costs a billion, more or less. There is a very nice graph that shows over time that the number of new drugs discovered is going down, and the cost per drug discovered is going up. If we really understand the mechanisms in the cells, we can do this in a much more targeted way.
Das war auch ein großer Teil, warum ich gesagt habe, ich will dahin.
That was also a big part of why I wanted to work here. It's already happening. We're replacing animal testing. We will no longer need animal testing because we can use modeling to predict how a drug will work much more accurately than on any mouse or pig. Jens Timmer sees great potential for the application of his research, particularly in personalized medicine. He is involved, for example, in projects such as the virtual liver of the German Federal Ministry of Education and Research. The idea of creating a virtual twin for each person to test dosage and effect is no longer just a utopian dream.
I actually have two goals for the rest of my career. First, I would like to see mathematical modeling recognized as a standard method in the life sciences. Second, I want to work on a project that really helps patients.
Thanks to Timmer's scientific achievements, biologists and medics now have a much better understanding of diseases such as tremor, cancer, anemia, and in the field of immunology. Jens Timmer is optimistic about the future. He would like to see the findings of systems biology translated into therapies at the patient's bedside. This will require perseverance, but Jens Timmer does not seem to lack it.